one day, Sumoman was out practicing his skateboarding. But he stopped to see a mysterious looking man coming towards a monkey who was carrying a big wallet full of lots of money. What's he doing? Oh no! No, he stole it! Ah! Oh no! Oh no, he just stole all the money. Okay, we're gonna be destroying this robber very soon. I think he went into that house over there. Yeah, I'll go inside. See where he is. And kick some ass! Whoa! Sumoman episode 2! Hello! I'm Sumo. I found the house that they were hiding out at. And I've attached myself to this rope. You can see here, I'm going to escape this huge fence. Okay, I think I'm ready to fly. Okay, here I go. Oh, whoa. Kind of sleep up here. Getting some splinters, I think. Oh, didn't have to tell anybody, but pretty high. Whoa. Okay. I'm getting up. Whoa. Okay. And here we go. Oh yeah. Good jump. I just conquered the garden. That was one of the toughest challenges I've ever had to do. But now, I think I'm about to conquer something much, much tougher. The house. Who knows what horrible thing could be lurking around every corner. What horrible thing in the world has been taking me to this house. And it's about to get me. Why?
My job, bro. I want to shoot you. You're gonna feel pain like you never felt before. Are you listening to me? Yeah! Come on! Oh, I'm gonna kick your ass! You're gonna feel like pain! Yeah! Come on! Come on, what, you got some problems, dude? Yeah, you got some problems. Come on! I'm gonna shoot you down, brother!
Well, that's good movie. You know, it's actually quite a nice place to be, you know? This robber has good taste, you know? Nice clean walls. Oh, nice red bush. I like red. Also, much like red. My friend Sumo likes red. Oh, you got a real pine chair? Oh, yes. I like pine.
Yeah,
oh, no.
Oh, no. No, I'm not having
it.
You get out of my house now. Get out of my house.
No, I don't want. Oh, it's a mess. Oh, look, pretty
silver
now.
You see that?
Okay. Oh, yeah. I saw you see the monkey's wallet. I'm going to take it, so I can give it back to him. I'm just being a gentleman here.
You have a problem with you in the wallet?
I need the
money.
Well, it's not your money to spend. So I'm going to have to challenge you to a fight.
Challenge me? You're about 3 inches tall.
I'm actually 4 inches.
4 inches? Think 4 inches is going to be me? Me?
So you may have a knife, but I have the greatest weapon anybody could ever possess. A brush. Yeah. Wow!
Come on, man. What are you going to do with
this brush? I'll beat you up. Wow!
Brush. Come on,
please. Oh, Oh, I am Sumoman. And I just conquered the house of Sumoman. Got my little wallet. And I've just been staying with huge hills. But there's a monkey that's up there. And I'll give him the wallet back. Well, let's get started on this wall. Could take me long. Unless I use Super Sumo Jump! I'm okay, just got to climb up a bit here. I'm cool. Okay, things I do next. Monkey! Monkey!
That's you.
It sure is. And I come to return your wallet. Here you are. I hope you have fun spending on your wallet. I just retrieved you. Whoa.
Really, Sumo Man? You'd really do that to someone like me?
Yes, I would. Because I'm Sumo Man. The fattest hero of them all.
Thank you, Sumo Man. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Oh? How's the mission?
Well, it was good that I'm Hussein until they kill him.
Oh no! Look out! Look out! No!